You can create folders on the iPad. To do this, simply push and hold the icon of an app until it starts to shake or jiggle. Drag one app on top of another app, and a folder is created. You can name the folder what you want. To stop the jiggling, push the home button once, and your folder is created.